What inspired you to create the audiobook in the first place?
I found that we didn't actually learn anything about British imperial history and the history of the British Empire and what they had done to India.
We could be like at our most creative, we were kind of expansive with our words. So the only advice I can really give is don't pass an opportunity up because...